Hello, welcome back to Tunguska. I cannot believe I played this game 4 or 5 times, but I never finished it. I'm actually speaking with the developer, he's a nice guy. So this time I'll definitely finish the game 100%, otherwise I'll just, I don't know, tie myself to the desk and play until I finish it. So we have another DLC that allows us to create a character. Normal mode, hardcore mode. I guess we'll be playing on hardcore mode because I think the normal game was pretty good, but it was a little too easy. You could just save your game and try again and so on. Hardcore is more like, you know, a stalker experience, which this game kind of does very well. It combines the elements of stalker and atom RPG, and that's kind of like everything I wanted from the game when I saw it. Of course, being a solo developer, that can have its problems. Let's enter the office. So yeah, I guess now we can do a lot more things. Physics, crony, heavy. So what is the benefit of having lower vitality? You run faster, okay. No, I think I just like to take more bullets to the chest. But the arrows more efficiently. Game developers. You can be a game developer. I can learn skills quicker than others. Bigger backpack and more money. Burglar. Stealth. Yeah, so as you can see, it's kind of like the Trudograd skill system where you gain more points into the skill itself and then you gain perks. Oh yeah, the last perk is sniper. Wow, okay. Let's see, although I'm immune to negative effects from meds, okay. Dealers, better effects from meds. Arms dealer, better prices while dealing, huh. And gunsmith, farmer. Would play as a farmer, so anyway, I think this will add a lot of replayability to the game because different starts will also mean different gaming experiences. Foraging, premium grower. Construction worker, explosive, fitness, and melee. Okay. Hiker. Army veteran. I'm immune from critical attack. Okay. Is there anyone else that is immune to critical attacks? Handgun, shotgun. Rifle, stopping power. Now, normally I'd pick the game developer, but this sounds like a unique perk. I'm not sure if this is unique perk or not, or probably there's no other way you can get it. Now, normally I'd pick this one, but because this is a let's play and I'm doing on YouTube, I'll pick game developer. He doesn't know nothing at all. And well, I don't know. Let's just go with our historical character. There. So let me see the other options. Scrawny, heavy, athletic, which is probably the balanced one, which is the one you should be playing. Muscular. Arm strength. I think this is related to recoil. 120, 35. I guess heavy is just fat. I guess I should have went with muscular. You do lose 10 HP, but I don't know. Okay, we'll go with a muscular game developer. I'm not sure what games he develops. I don't think we get anything, so let's submit it. I need to get reacquainted with the controls a little bit, but we'll be okay. Change the subject. Two years. Promotion, accurate report. News lead, yes. Okay, let's go and find Razor again. That was the easy part, now let's go to the hard part. Let's pack our bags. We have a little mini game over here. Kind of like Atom RPG as well, Board of Flight. Sadly, there are not many options over here. We should have had a little more options, you know, like give money, not give money. Give vodka. And there we are. For the 1 millionth time, we have arrived again. Remember, you have bags in the back of the car. Take everything. Okay, with B. And Razor should be over here. Probably Razor is the guy with the gun. Find work, rat problem, lock gate, why? Okay, and you're supposed to speak with most of the people, you have some directions. But we'll just do our best to kind of play what we can. Oh yeah, I guess the crates are added there so you cannot pick up the crowbar before you need them. Yeah, he has been affected by the visitation. Food. Well, I don't think we're supposed to kill the gun. I forgot the correct way to do this. But I feel better having a gun with me. Doesn't matter. Oh, what? We have a lot more backpack slots, but we cannot use them. Where are our skills? I'm not sure how we gain more experience or more skills over here. I will probably see. Goodness. Okay. Stop doing that. Let's speak with some other people. I think there are a lot of suddenly Russian. What's going on here? What's all this about? By the way, there can be random attacks on the village. wolves or from bandits? Or from ghouls, of course. Now, if you remember, like I said, usually you should have a better chance of looting or getting items from the ghouls if you kill them with a melee weapon rather than shoot them. But I'm not sure if that's true or not right now. Yeah, I liked when the bandits attack the city because you'd get guns. They would enter the village and you would get their guns. I mean, they would get killed by the people here and then you'd get their guns. Potatoes. So, does all the loot glow right now? I don't know, you can pick up a lot of items. I think it more or less glows. Let me see about some of the video options, in case I missed something. This thing off. Oh yeah, I forgot, you can also click to move, but I prefer playing with WSD, more or less. I mean, the pathfinding in the game is dodgy at best, if you click. Which I guess can be useful for traveling long distances, like over there. Let's go and meet the doctor. I think he's a doctor, I don't remember what his job was. Remember, we're a journalist and suddenly we pick up a gun and start killing people, which is the funny thing. Don't lose the key. Wait, we can rotate items? Never mind. Let's just do something. Let's just do something with our life. Not wasted on explanations. We still have a few items to pick up. And then we'll go do the wolf quest and do the rest. That's second nature to me, kicking the door open right now. So, we'll get enough food from stealing. This is the workbench. You can scrap stuff, get stuff, and here are a few recipes. Ammo into scrametal and gunpowder, combining two weapons or armors, load ammo. I never really got into this part of the game about crafting and dismantling, but probably will do that as well now. We'll gather the stool samples later. Sleep or sit on the campfire, okay. One thing I would wish the developer would add to the game is more furniture in these houses. As they literally feel empty, like no one is living here. Okay. I see something shiny with my eye. Schnitzel. I guess people around here don't drink Kvass. Almost said Schweppes, I don't know why. Nah, I guess we can gather it while we're here, why not? It's for a quest, I promise. We're not being weird, it's a quest. And this is the funny part. You can make your own serums if you have the recipes, the crafting recipes. I mean, you do get some free stuff, and over here we can open it and get more free stuff. I guess we should stop. This might be a doctor, or everyone is a doctor here. Guten Tag, so he's also a trader. Wait, what? Oh, a guide to craft. Moonship. I guess we'll buy that as well. Schnitzel, Philippine sense of bread. That sounds delicious. Okay. I guess we can just go and do our first mission since we don't have anything else to do right now. Well, we can collect more stool samples, but that will not be fun. I think there was an anomaly somewhere around here. This is a cave. I don't remember a cave being here. I guess you cannot interact with it anyway. Let's go to the old mill where we'll have a lot of fun. Yeah, I like playing this game, but like I said, due to various reasons, we have two types of experience. I think we have two types of experience. Combat and survival. But due to various reasons, I could never finish the game. Like, the game had an update that broke my save, or I didn't have enough time to play, and when I got back, I didn't know what I was supposed to do. By the way, if you cannot shoot an enemy, I call those warning shots. So the wolf was warned. We gave you the wolf a few warning shots. Survival leveled up. I guess now it really makes sense on why we should pick up the plants. Of course, the wolf made me bleed with its last attack. I don't think we have bandages in the beginning. Yeah, we'll be okay, we just have to endure the stupid heart beating. Let's do a little bit of inventory management. Keep that away from everything else. Superior ghost palace seeds. I didn't know you had superior ones. But yeah, now you actually have a reason to pick up all of the things you find, like the seeds, like the various plants. We cannot jump it, by the way. If you're wondering, we cannot jump the little fence. It's too much for us. Yeah, we did lose a fair amount of HP because of the bite and the bleeding. And this is also the place where you can do some target practice. Zero damage, do not use in combat. I'm not sure how you used to swap ammo types. Nice. Consider that our weapon training. Some seeds, plant them in the farm, fertilizer. This guy was not very lucky, was he? Oh, the bandage was. Okay. The bandage was over there. Let me see the durability. Well, I guess this one has better durability. So we'll sell most of the things we have found. We got some shotgun shells as well. Of course, this is a meal. I forgot what you can do if you grind it, but yeah, as you can see, it works. So you can probably make flour. You can do a lot of things in the game right now with the DLCs. The game has come a lot. Has come a long way. Well, I guess we should just go back and do the quest and then we'll start again. Yeah, but I like the character's options and the experience you can gain. Stealth. Less visible to ghouls while crouching. Humans. Tiptoe. Then delays landmine triggering. That sounds interesting. Crafting. Cooking. Greased, slower durability drain when using firearms. That sounds very interesting. I'm not sure what would be the best one. Sprinting. Dodge roll. Huh. Lead skin. Foraging. Probably foraging will be the better one because I like getting more stuff. Remember, it's like Atom RPG 2 Dogger. You will put a lot of points and every time you reach what was that word again? You reach a certain value, you will get a perk. A passive perk. Do I have to confirm or does it just simply save the... Yeah, it simply saves your choices. As for the guns, I don't know. Probably the rifles will be the one that I'll choose because we'll be using rifles a lot. Zernaskaya village. Sure. It's a good game. It's a lovely game, to be honest, but... Sometimes you just don't have enough time to play the games you really want to play. This plant yields nothing. You have gathered nothing at all. Here is your nothing, enjoy your nothing. that's scary. We use for cooking. Yeah, let's get away from that anomaly. I think once or twice it killed me. Excuse me. Igor Chuskov from the Legionaries. I don't know how he died or when. Well, like I said, sometimes the bandits will attack the village. There might be more bandits over here. I don't know, I guess that's lucky for us, unlucky for them. And let's go talk about the rat problem. The rat problem, as you saw, was just wolves, big wolves, hungry wolves. Job done. And now that actually... that only made us be able to do a quest for the doctor. Wait, how did you save your game? Oh no, I forgot. This is a lot clearer now. So if I just click quit game, it will save. I hope so. No. Ah, come on. This is the thing. Sometimes if you don't play a game for a long time, you'll forget certain things. And this is what I forgot about saving. Directions, campfire, campfire. What am I missing? I guess we can only save if we sleep. But we don't have a sleeping bag, so I guess we just have to... Well, I guess that makes sense, more or less. We have to go in a bed and sleep for 1 hour. Okay, before we sleep, let's eat something, because that's the main thing. Well, probably we should eat the schnitzel. Oh, that was not enough. Man, this guy is a bottomless pit of eating. So you recover health and energy only if you sleep while you have eaten something. That's interesting. So I guess that's how the system works right now, which is very good in my opinion. Okay, so we just have to sleep before we leave the village and after we arrive. Well, this poses some problem. Ghoul Hunter's Guide to the Zone. Wait, what item did we receive? New... I don't see any items. Oh, okay. Trying to not eat canned food. They don't grow in trees. Raven meat, sprinkle one. Roasted raven, medium heat. Only when he's not sleeping. Okay, that was fun. See you next time. Bye.